I tried throwing it a little bit earlier. There we go. That was just bad. It was bad. I had a feeling it was just that I'm bad. That's okay. Boss fight? What's this? What the heck? Try force? How come this lights up sometimes? Do I need to use a bomb on you? Go here and like play a song. Am I supposed to shoot both of them? In the eye or something? What's the deal? What is the deal? It should have worked on the other. What do I do? Oh my god. open the chest and leave? Can we just open the chest and leave? Oh my god. I have to learn how to kill them though, right? Do I shoot them? Do I have to throw bombs at them? Just for a treasure chest thing? Treasure chart? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, what do I do? Do I throw bombs in their mouth? Yes. Here we go. Let's hope that my statue is still here. Bomb had to hit like the top of you. Okay. boss key? How did we get the boss key? Oh la la la! Oh, I hate you. You're like mini versions of the other guys. And I have to kill you? I feel like this would be really good on them. No. I need to like somehow. Before we go to the boss. Oh my god, there's so many laser dudes. Where is this bird? Oh, this just made everything different now. Everything is different. Yes. Ugh. Use my shield. I can't hit you unless you like exist. Any hearts, please. These ones I just have to avoid somehow. There we go. Nice. I don't think we got all the chests though, did we? I probably should have checked. There's definitely a chest on the first floor we didn't get. and I guess the second floor. Probably because we didn't have the bow and arrow. That's okay. Okay. Alright, we gotta shoot the eye on the hand. Did it. That was tough. I like that. That reminded me of Ocarina for sure. Come back though, because we need to get those other chests. I mean, you can always go back in a dungeon in Zelda, right? So, yeah. Going back. How do we get in? Are we at the very top right now? Ready? Can we go back and get those two chests I missed? Maybe I should have got them. I messed up. I should have got them before the boss fight. I didn't realize. What's happening? We're so angry and determined. Are we choking? Are we drowning? Let's freaking go. This is so cool. Thank you. Okay. Shape of the Herald. Wait. What the heck? You have to build the Triforce? Oh, it's so hard to grab. Okay. Oops. So cool. Master Sword time. There's like a graphical glitch going on up by the Triforce over there. Oh, it's gone now. Uh-oh. We gotta kill all of them? Let's go. Nice. Okay. Oops. That was an accident. Sorry, guys. I'm a menace. I'm a menace. I really am. Look at this. Look at this. So pretty. So awesome. Alright, let's go. Let's kill all the things. Bring it. Places. We can, did we come in from there? I think we did, right? Or do we come in from behind him?
Yep.
Let's go this way. This is nice. Oh, whoa. Okay. This knees. Ah, bless me. Okay. Okay. Go back into the tower because, yeah. I missed some chests. And this is what happens. We need to go this way. A treasure chart. Okay. Second floor. Okay. So right now we're still on the first floor. And then to the right. Over there in the middle, because I couldn't get it because I didn't have the arrows. I didn't have the bow and arrows. So that makes sense. Okay. Oh la la la. Okay. Now where does this go? Up. Okay. la la. Joy pendant. Okay. It's fine. Did we get everything else? Yes, we did. Nice. Alright. Let's just go. Wow, we did the tower. Did the tower. That was awesome. I really liked the tower. That was fun. That was fun. I like how the bow and arrow feels in this game too. This feels really good. Alright. I think we're gonna wrap up here. So quick save. And we'll have to come back to this next time. They said we're just gonna go save our sister at the prison, which feels like that would be endgame stuff. I don't know how far I am into this game. I thought I had a lot more to go, but maybe I'm closer to the end than I thought, which means I actually need to do quite a bit more of exploring on the map because there's a lot of areas I haven't actually gone to. So, yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. It really makes my day. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!